This is the Luno Privacy Curtain, and I'm going to show you how to take it from this into this.